Hey there, Mark Helton here. Thanks again for stopping by to watch this video. So a couple days ago, I was showing off Hot Prospector to a new client, and he had asked us, do you guys have a built-in web scraper that'll grab data from the websites and make it easier for me to build a bot? And I said, absolutely, we can build a voice agent with a scraper. So I showed him, and in order to get the website, what I did was I went here in Las Vegas and grabbed a random roofing contractor's website, put it into the system, and built the bot. And when I was done, named it, attached it to a phone number, and that was that. My client was amazed. He loved how quick and easy it was to build this voice agent. And what we set up was a roofing agent that takes calls, and it can book appointments, or it can do live transfers for people who need a new roof or maybe a roof repair. So I had some time in between calls after I had finished with him and my next appointment. So I figured, you know what? I'm just going to call that roofer up and let him know that I built a bot for their roofing company. I didn't expect it to go anywhere, but I called, got the owner on the phone. He literally answered the phone. And by the way, this wasn't a small roofing contractor. They're showing up on the first page of Google. But I got them on the phone and I said, hey, you don't know me, but I'm here in Las Vegas. I do AI. And I built you a voice agent. I named her Billy. And I wanted to know if you have a quick second to meet her. That got his curiosity. It took me 2 minutes to call Billy in, introduce Billy to him, and let him see how she could book appointments for him. And he was hooked. I wanted to show you how you can build these voice bots inside of Hot Prospector. That's an easy way to get clients. I stumbled across it by accident. Take a couple of minutes, watch this video, and if you get inspired, go out there and get your first roofing contractor with Hot Prospector. Remember, right now you can get unlimited agents for just $97 a month. All right, so just check it out and you'll see how quick and easy you can build your own voice agents and voice bots inside of Hot Prospector. Okay, let's create a voice agent. First, we'll click Add New, name it, select our model from ChatGPT that we want to use. I'm going to use the most recent one as well as voice. Open the agent, select our voice.
If you spend your whole life waiting for the storm.
I like this one. Add the greeting. I also would like to set up transfers in case somebody wants to speak with a salesperson. And so what'll happen is if they ask to speak to the specialist, they can be transferred. Set up our prompt. This is all that's needed is just the text. So if I want to use one of the templates that we already have, and we have a whole bunch of templates coming, just go ahead and select the template. You can make adjustments to the template if you'd like. Click save. If you'd like to gather some additional things during the call, for example, if I want to ask them their name and also book an appointment off hours, I can select those. Click save. Now I want to select the phone number that I want to assign this agent to. Select incoming calls, my agent, save it. Let's go ahead and test out.
For calling Skynet Roofing, this is Jessica. How can I help you today?
Hi, Jessica. I'm having some problems with my roof.
I'm sorry to hear that, Mark. Are you looking for a roof repair, replacement, or a new installation?
I need a roof repair.
Can you describe the issues you're experiencing with your roof?
I'm just seeing some leaks coming through, and I need somebody to come out here and fix it as soon as possible.
You're experiencing leaks and need a reliable repair service. Is that correct?
That's right.
We specialize in resolving these kinds of roofing issues promptly and effectively. Let's get an appointment scheduled for you. What email address should I send your appointment confirmation to?
Can I speak to somebody instead?
Of course, Mark. I'd like to connect you with one of our expert agents who can go over more details and answer any questions you may have. May I transfer you to an agent now?
Yes, you can. And there you go. How cool was that? By the way, if you're an agency and you're using other tools like GoHighLevel, you can integrate Hot Prospector with GoHighLevel. It's natively integrated with HighLevel. You can also use Zapier. So if you're not using HighLevel, you can use other tools. Again, I hope you enjoyed this video. We'll see you on the next one.